social aí, casada com algum cara.
Exactly what it sounds like.
IP lounge or something. I'm gonna check it out.
Nerds vai nos matar, hein, se a gente não voltar com o dinheiro, né?
E a menina?
Alguma alquimista social aí casada com o...
Exactly what it sounds like!
No. Looking for something that ain't here, I guess. Looks like some kind of maintenance elevator.
Where are you headed?
I'm going up. I don't know. Guessing nowhere nice.
Sign of the money?
Nope. Just people shooting at me. Our surprise guest brought a lot of friends. All right. I'm in the upper stands.
I see you. Be careful, you got company.
What are you doing? Unload on those
asshole!
Clear up here.
What about the kid with the money?
I don't even... Must be still in this section.
Wait! Hang on.
What's happening, Passos?
Shh. The whole gang up ahead of my way. I'm almost out of ammo, bro.
Make you to run for it!
All right. Try to clear you some space.
Going back in, bro. Kidding me.
Thank you.
Stay down. Just stay calm.
There's another one on the other side of the railing. Pull the trigger, bro!
Damn, it's locked. I'm gonna try the other side.
Try to find some cover.
I'm about to be in some real trouble, Max. Now, come on, Max, shoot! There's three more in front of me, Max. Now take out the other two. That son of a bitch, Max.
Filho da puta de merda!
No chão, filha da puta! Agora!
That was too close. I'm getting inside before any more show up.
I'm clear, Max. Damn, bro. That wasn't fun.
Listen to me. You head for the chopper. We need to be ready to get the hell out of here. I guess I'll stay on the money.
Sounds like a plan.
Bit late for a plan, pal.
Oh, God damn it!
Max?
Shit. Now I got another sniper on me. So let me deal with this guy first.
All right, bro. I'm moving too. Stay in touch.
Place was like Fort Knox.
Hey, Passos. Passos. I've got you on the security camera. Where are you?
I don't know. Somewhere in this goddamn stadium. Oh, Jesus.
What's going on there?
I think the guys that came to rob us are coming to finish the job.
Remind me again, who are these fine gentlemen?
Some kind of paramilitaries, I don't know.
Paramilitaries?
Right-wing guns for hire, ex-cops military, I don't know. They can handle weapons.
What's going on now?
Guy's pleading for his life. He's saying that Fabiana is being held at the docks up the Chete River. Oh, Jesus, they shot him.
Well, there goes the money. Now we've lost the wife and $3 million. The boss will be giving us a raise at this rate.
Yeah, that's messed up, all right. Come on. Out of this place. Take care of that guy in the IT tower. I'll meet you at the chopper.
I'm gonna make a run for the light rig.
I had a hole in my second favorite drinking arm, and the only way we were likely to get Fabiana back now was in installments. Whoever our uninvited guests were, I was about done playing soldiers. Only one way up there.
Okay, I'm going up.
Good. Make it quick.
Believe me, I ain't gonna drag this out. Sao Paulo's most hallowed place of worship. Looking back, it was strange how the cops never showed up, but things had a habit of only making sense to me, looking back long after I'd run out of time to fix them.
Make an entrance, bro. Now let's get the hell out of here.
O dinheiro. Numa aqueles dois.
Tá bom.
At least we know where she is.
Yeah. Fantastic. Another good day's work.
Trouble seems to find us, Max.
Sure. Trouble finds us the same way you found me. Slumped in a bar. Drunk on self-pity. I'd been sitting at the bar for 3 hours, or about 5 years, depending on how you looked at things. I tried not to look at things. I tried not to think about when it was that my existence became less about the things that make up people's lives and more about the holes that losing those things leave behind. But I wasn't doing a very good job at it.
Oh, hey,
where's the women? I need to get laid,
put the
baby.
Music up! Yeah.
These pricks had been annoying me for days. They were typical Jersey rich kids. The ringleader, I think his name was Tony, his dad was some well-known hood, drug dealer, racketeer, pillar of the New Jersey community.
Line them up, line them up, line them up.
Hey, let me ask you a question.
Let's go.
Where the fuck are your donuts?
This kid had a well-developed sense of humor for New Jersey.
Seriously? I thought I told you to get out of here, old man.
Yeah, get out of here, old man.
It's a nice echo. Gorillas have personalities of their own, or they just agree with everything you say.
Very funny, old man.
Very funny. That's hilarious.
Yeah, has been washed up old cops. You go on TV. Yeah. Tell some jokes about how you got your wife killed or some shit.
Yeah, where's the little old lady?
Or how you got involved with killers. I own this town, amigo.
That's a good line. Practice that in front of the mirror in your underwear. Your father owns this town. Yeah, dear old dad, well-known drug dealer and murderer. You're nothing but a chump.
Hey, you disrespect my family. You ain't got them right.
Hey, you don't take that from this punk, Tony.
I ain't taking nothing from him. God hasn't already deprived him of. But I might start anytime. Now say you're sorry.
Say you're sorry.
Has been caught, motherfucker. Say you are sorry.
Say you're fucking sorry.
Look away from me. Look away from me. Don't you stare at me. Say you're sorry.
Listen to him.
Which you want first?
Don't act clever, you fucking leather jacket dipshit cop cunt. Don't act clever. I will blow your brains all over this counter. Every fucking where.
Come on, Tony.
Don't fuck with me, Marty. I'll shoot you as well. Don't fuck with me.
Marty, he ain't fucking kidding.
Put the gun down, son.
What the fuck is this?
Put the gun down now.
Hey.
Thank you. Now get the fuck out of here before anyone gets shot.
I got you.
Who the fuck are you?
I got you.
Don't worry about it.
Fuck.
Go on. I'm fuck off.
I'm getting you, motherfucker.
Coming back for you, you fuck.
I look forward to it.
Yeah? Stay right here. You don't know who you're fucking with.
Yeah, whatever. Max fucking Payne. How you doing, man?
Doing about as good as I look.
You don't remember me? Pasos. How pasos? Come on, we went to the academy together, man. You don't remember?
That's going back a long way, French.
I spent 5 years on the beat in the Bronx, working homicide. I nearly got killed, man. I gave up. I got into private work. Here, Central America, Brazil, where my family comes from. All over.
Ah, that's great. Travel, see the world.
Yeah, keeps me busy. I take care of people, you know? Proper bodyguarding. Hey, I'm working for a good firm. I'm actually here on a bit of a recruitment drive.
Yeah, well, why don't you drive on off back into the sunset there, Pesos? It's been nice catching up.
At least let me buy you a drink.
Yeah, sure. Anybody can buy me a drink.
All right. Two more. Look, this is the way we do it in Brazil, baby.
I had to admit, I kind of like the guy.
Hey, another round. Max is buying.
He had a great set of stories, but I still wasn't interested in becoming a white knight again.
Saúde.
Cheers.
What, I don't look like I go to Shakespeare or something?
Para o povo.
Saúde!
Cheers.
You faggot still got something to say to me?
Yeah. Fuck off.
I don't like spicks who tell me to fuck off.
Well, good for you. Now fuck off!
Don't stare at me, whore.
Fuck you, asshole. No dick, asshole.
What'd you say?
You heard me. I'm not frightened of you, you spray tan Guido douche. You...
Girl sure had balls. I had to give her that.
Oh, shit!
I don't know why I did it. I guess I never liked seeing girls get hit. But from that moment, I was dead in that town.
Okay,
your
head down! Just like the trumpets!
The bar held a lot of memories for me. Most of them fuzzy, but memories nonetheless. This looked like goodbye.
To see what's waiting outside for us.
Well, it ain't gonna be a warm cup of milk and a blowjob.
Stopped. I told you it's stopped. We're fine.
What do you mean we're fine? Come on, huh? We're not fine. Oh, we're not fine.